just got off the phone with a girl who loves you too. Said you're working on yourself, is she helping with that too? You gave her. You told her that you would stay. You made me feel the same way. What goes around comes around, that's what I always say. Cause I just got off the phone with the girl who loves you too. Said you're working on yourself, is she helping with that too? You gave her the time of day. You told her that
seasonal, white badge, blue badge, part-time, full-time, tier 3 iterations. I want to go through those with everybody so you understand the benefit package or the compensation package. Starting off, call it 6 to 9 months or so, are probably in this category. This is white badge, part-time. Okay? Current wage rate on the left, I'm sorry, it's so small, is $16.25 an hour. On October 1st, that moves to $17.25. All right. It's a little more complicated. Give me an answer, give me some nods. Are there any blue badge part-time employees? Yep, so there's some of you here as well, okay? So blue badge works a little bit differently. So what you're seeing up here are three bars. The left bar is 2021. That was the rate at 2021. The middle bar is the current rate, and then the furthest right bar is what the rate will be on October 1st. And what you see here is that in addition to the rates going up as part of Amazon's annual compensation evaluation, which is what we're talking about right now, so the whole pay package for everybody goes up this year because Amazon did an evaluation and said we need to pay for. In addition, blue badge part-timer, I'm going to do an exercise really quickly. Let's call somebody a 10-month blue badge part-time associate, okay? Right now, $16.75 is the current rate. On October 1st, that moves to $17.75 now. Now, 2 months later, you hit your 12-month anniversary at Amazon. That moves to $18.55 now. Make sense? So wherever you are in the pay scale, if you hit your 24-month anniversary sometime between now and next year, you go to $19.35, and if you've been here 3 or more years, you go to $20.15. Okay, so I'm going to show you something. Sorry, my battery's dying here. I'm going to show you something that is in the A to Z app that will be helpful for each of you to be able to understand exactly what your personal compensation is. Give me just a minute on that. Alright, blue badge full-time. We don't have a lot of full-time employees, but there are some blue badge full-time employees here. The only real difference is, for some reason, I included 2019 to 2021 current October 1st. I don't know why. 2019, sorry. The only difference is that besides that it's full-timer, you have additional hours. But compensation-wise, in addition to the 12, 24, and 36-month increases, there are also a 6-month and 18-month bump as well. Wanted to show this one as well. This is tier 3. So, just...